Would primarily be for corridor control, controlling the flight path angle at entry. And the current predicted splash time in the Pacific is 195 hours, 17 minutes, 25 seconds. Present time, Apollo 11 is 172,654 nautical miles from the Earth, traveling at a speed of 4,017 feet per second. Estimate that the spacecraft will be halfway home at a ground elapsed time of 159 hours, 53 minutes, 43 seconds. At that point, the spacecraft will be 145,583 nautical miles from the Earth's surface.
Mexico and Central America. South America becomes invisible just off beyond the Terminator or in front shadow. Cloud formations across the earth, and can see